T53 final.
Nuestro siguiente evento en pista es la final de los 800 metros femenino T53.
In lane 6, representing Bermuda.
En el carril 6, representando a Bermuda.
Jessica Cooper Lewis. Lane 5, representing United States of America.
En el carril 5, representando a Estados Unidos.
Yen Huang. And in lane 4, representing Venezuela.
Y en el carril 4, representando a Venezuela, Yadira Soto.
Good early start for Jessica Cooper Lewis from Bermuda in lane 6. But she's been closely tracked by Yen Wang from the USA. These two will break down the back straight here. We can see the judges at the just past the 100 meter mark, where the 1500 meter mark, but they will now break into the inside. On the outside, Yen Wang. Jessica Cooper Lewis, these two are now opening up a significant gap over Yadira Saturno from Venezuela. So they come round, 550 metres to go. They come into the home straight. The two of them with season's best very close to each other. Yen Huang has a best this season at 159.9. Jessica Cooper Lewis, 2:08.2. They'll come up now, they'll get the bell. They're going to be at around 66 seconds at the bell. And our leader, Jessica Cooper Lewis, at 66.97 seconds.
Ya vemos cómo escuchan la última campanada para hacer este lapso final en la prueba de 800 metros. Parece que todo se definirá entre Estados Unidos y Bermuda. Vemos a Yen Huang de Estados Unidos y también a Jessica Lewis, que ya habían ganado medallas en las primeras dos jornadas de competencia. Por cierto, Yadira del Carmen Soturno es la primera atleta de Venezuela que representó su país en Juegos Paralímpicos y aún sigue compitiendo aquí en Lima 2019. Ya estamos por salir de la curva y entrar a la recta final para definir a la campeona panamericana de este evento, los 800 metros T53. Al parecer será para Yen Huang de Estados Unidos y en segundo lugar Jessica Cooper Lewis.
And Yen Huang takes that from Jessica Cooper Lewis. And into the home straight is Yadira Saturno from Venezuela.
Vamos a apoyar a Yadira Saturno de Venezuela en los últimos metros. Una de las más destacadas, la pionera del deporte adaptado en Venezuela, quien culmina en tercer lugar los 800 metros T53 en Lima 2019.
And the results are up on the scoreboard. You can see Yen Wang's time is 2:08.09.
Como les comentábamos, si vemos en pantalla los tiempos, Yen Huang de Estados Unidos gana oro con 2:08.09.
In the F11-12-13 javelin throw, a third round throw for Rebecca Valenzuela was 34.38 meters. So her best throw is still 34.46, and she still leads that competition. Javelin throw F54. beat Juliana Sousa from Brazil. The lead still held by Sebastián López Arellano with that score of 16 meters, 9 centimeters. And we can see Jan Bryan cross the line there to take that 800 meter title.